I've been lately thinking about my lifetime, all the things I've done and how it's been. And I can't help believing in my own mind. I know I'm gonna hate to see it end. I've seen a lot of sunshine, slept out in the rain, spent a night or two all on my own. I've known my lady's pleasures, had myself some friends, spent a time or two in my own home. And I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have the chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and pass a pipe around and talk of poems and prayers and promises and things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care. How long it's been since yesterday, what about tomorrow? And what about our dreams and all the memories we share? Days they pass so quickly now, nights are seldom long. Time around me whispers when it's cold. Changes somehow frighten me, still I have to smile. It turns me on to think of growing old. For though my life's been good to me, there's still so much to do. So many things my mind has never known.
Okay.
I'd like to raise a family. I'd like to sail away and dance across the mountains on the moon. I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have the chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and pass a pipe around. Talk of poems and prayers and promises and things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care.